Justin, to our newsroom, police say a store clerk is dead after being beaten to death. DeKalb County Police arrested and charged Julian Faulkner with felony murder. They say the attack happened at a store on Snapfinger Road in DeKalb County. We are also learning